picture this. You're enjoying a beautiful sunny day at the beach, about to take your first dip. And that's when you see it. A huge fish just swam by and pooped right in the water. Well, gross or not, that fish poop actually does a lot to maintain ocean health by playing a role in something called the ocean carbon cycle. The ocean absorbs carbon dioxide from the atmosphere wherever air meets water. But the CO2 absorbed in seawater doesn't just stay there on the surface. Much of it gets locked away. One of the ways this happens is through the food chain. And an inevitable part of any food chain is, you guessed it, poop. It all starts with phytoplankton. When they photosynthesize to get energy and grow, they consume and store carbon dioxide from the ocean and the air, just as carbon is stored in the wood and leaves of a tree during the same process. Ocean carbon starts its journey up the food chain when phytoplankton are eaten by larger organisms, like zooplankton, which are then eaten by fish. Fish, in particular, poop out dense, carbon-rich fecal pellets that can quickly sink to the ocean floor, where they're locked away for long periods of time. We're talking centuries. And all that CO2 is CO2 that is not in our atmosphere or seawater, which is good, because excess amounts of CO2 in our water and air lead to things like warming temperatures, more frequent storms and fires, and ocean acidification. So before you let a little fish poo ruin your beach day, remember that it's an important part of keeping our oceans and our planet healthy and in balance.